education in India is very bookish, whereas in the other countries, it's much more practical. And I feel that's how India should be. India is a growing economy, and when we follow everything else with the Western culture, why not education? What is the point of mugging up everything and writing it in exams and just getting marks when there's no knowledge involved in it? It should be education should be from the knowledge perspective and not from the marks perspective, and that's where India lags behind. Education in general should be a thirst for knowledge, and it should be more practical. Like, there should be more this presentations and projects and all the things that involve the practical aspect of it, where you actually grow with your mind and you think and you use your brains to see how it works, rather than just reading what's given in the books and just mugging it up and writing your answers.
So do you think these changes are possible?
Yes, why not? All these changes are possible. All you need to do is put an effort and get up with a new system, and everything will be fine. If that could happen in all the other countries, why not in our own country?
So you think the youth should take an initiative for this?
The youth should surely take an initiative for it, because everything depends on the youth right now. None of the oldies are going to do anything now, because they have much more things to worry about than education. They feel that whatever is going on, it's just going on fine, and they don't have any problems with it. But we are the ones, the future that is coming is going to be suffering if we don't change our education system.
So here is what the youth thinks about education in India. So I think aap logo ye sunna chahiye, because if the youth takes a step towards this, this is possible.